And we are following some breaking news right now. City police on the scene of a double shooting in southwest Baltimore that left at least one person dead. Investigators say officers were called to the 200 block of South Tremont Road just after 9 o'clock for a shooting. That's where they found an adult male with gunshot wounds. He was taken to a local hospital where he was pronounced dead. And just before 9:30, a second man walked into an area hospital with a gunshot wound to his leg. Now, fortunately, he is expected to survive. Anyone with information is urged to call police immediately.